distinguished guest is also one of ours. She has been a champion for really raising health issues in the Chinese community for a long, long time. And I know her through the hepatitis B work, as well as other health issues impact our community. Fiona Ma is the California Assembly Speaker Pro Tem. Welcome.
Hello. 我係馬西雲，我好高興嚟呢度同大家見面。我識講少少，同時廖先生同阿范爺，OK，好唔好？OK，即係咁係再講，我係馬西雲啦，係加州呢個眾議會嘅副議長，我會幫你翻譯。 So I grew up in New York, and I grew up in the suburbs where we had a lot of land. And playgrounds, and we didn't have internet, we didn't have the fancy computer games growing up, so my parents would tell me, just go outside and play. Whenever we didn't have school, just go outside and play.
我喺紐約長大㗎啦，我長大嗰度咧就喺市外嘅地方，咁有好大地方啊，好多地方可以走嚟走去啊。咁樣我哋嗰陣時咧又冇得上網㗎喎，又冇打機啊嗰啲咁嘅嘢嘅，所以通常阿媽咪就叫我咧就話，出去玩就得㗎啦嚇，中意去邊度出去玩啦。So
I grew up playing a lot of sports because that's what we did. Sports was free, it was cheap. You can just kick a ball around or, you know, swing a tennis racket.
所以咧，我細個嗰陣時候咧，我好多運動嘅喎，我中意去打波，成日都出去打波嘅。But
these days, all the young people, right? They have to study a lot. Are you guys all studying a lot, doing your homework?
而家咧，好似你哋咁樣，係咪即係話，我哋啲年輕人係咪好多功課做啊？成日都要做功課嘅係嘛？係咪你哋成日要做功課，好多功課做？How
many of you play computer games?
邊個打機先
？No computer games. Okay, watch TV.
媽咪唔準。
Huh? Watched a lot of TV.
睇好多電視，係咪咧
？Get on the computer and look at your Facebook.
上網。And
email your friends.
上網 Facebook 電郵係嘛？好多啲呵。
So that takes a lot of time, and therefore a lot of our young people now are becoming overweight and obese and getting diabetes.
咁有啲好浪費時間係嘛？咁浪費時間亦都係冇時間去做嗰啲健康嘅活動咧。咁所以我哋好多年輕人咧，咁為有肥胖啦嚇，同埋增加危險咧，係得到糖尿病咁樣。So
about 8 years ago, I was on the Asian Diabetes Council, and I was very shocked that more and more Asians are developing type 2 diabetes.
咁大概8年前咧，我就開始參加呢個係一個糖尿病嘅一個組織咧。咁我就學識到咧，喺亞裔嚟講咧，越嚟越多人係得到糖尿病，我係好擔心。And
so it's important that we exercise, but also we change the way we eat and the way we cook our meals.
咁所以好重要咧，就除咗係運動之外，我哋改變飲食嘅習慣啦，同埋我哋煮餸嗰陣時去點樣去改變我哋煮餸嘅習慣，亦都係好緊要嘅。
So I want to congratulate all of the Star Search winners because that's what we need to do is figure out healthy ways to cook our food.
Okay, 咁我再喺度恭喜各位典范之星得奖者啦。咁我哋学识点样去健康嘅烹饪。
So I live with my parents still.
我咧其实而家仲系同我爸爸妈妈一齐住嘅噃。
And my mother on our refrigerator put up this poster.
喺我雪櫃嗰度咧，其實我媽咪將依個 poster 咧，即係依個雪櫃嗰度嘅。And
so it's a good reminder because sometimes I like to eat the same thing, and I don't like to eat all five of these groups. But this reminder reminds me that in order to be healthy, you should eat one of each of the portions: fruit, grains, vegetable, protein, and dairy every day. To make sure that we are living a healthy life.
Okay, 咁啊，即係個 poster 喺嗰個雪櫃度咧，咁我成日都記得咧，我平時我成日都中意食嚟食去咧嗰啲嘢啦。咁但係咧，由於呢度咧，等我可以記得咧，我哋一個均勻嘅，樣樣都需要食啲嚇。就算係纖維又好啊，水果又好啊，蔬菜啊，啲奶質方面啊，同埋肉類咁樣咧，均勻咁樣去食咧。我成日咁樣可以等我記得。
So I want to thank the Chinatown Public Health Center Barbara Garcia and the San Francisco Department of Public Health, the Board of Supervisors for all of their support of this program. And I also want to thank you all for using the horse as a symbol. My last name is Ma, which means horse, and I was born in the year of the horse. So thank you to all the Ma's.
Okay. Yeah, 咁啊，覺得好多人都聽到啦。頭先佢講咧，即係話咁啊，再即係感謝華富宮衞生局啦，Barbara Garcia嘅處長啦，我哋嘅參議會嘅主席，多謝你各位。同埋咧，就你見到我哋多謝你用一個馬嚟做依、這個依、這個小冊子裏邊，因為其實我係姓馬啦，亦都係馬年出世嘅。
Okay, so I'm going to ask a question like David Chu. Who can?
We can.
Who can?
We can.
Who can?
We can.
Okay. Good job.